I'm here, Omar. He's the brother of Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. and the son of the legend, Julio Cesar Chavez. So, Omar, what do you say about the fight, Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley?
I think it was a good fight from Manny. The thing is that he's so good that make the team so easy. But, you know, it's good always to see a great fighter.
Your brother has a championship fight, June 4th, Staples Center. What can you tell me about him? Is he ready?
He's getting ready. He's preparing to the fight. He's working hard. Still a month on his training. But I hope that he wins and train more hard and get that title for Mexico.
So if Manny Pacquiao gets in the ring with Juan Manuel Marquez, a Mexican legend, who wins? Marquez or Pacquiao?
I'm a Mexican, but I would like to say Juanma, but you know Manny is on the best. I'm the best. How do you say? His best prime.
Yeah, so, he's in his prime. Your English is better than mine. I don't know what you're talking about, Omar. Yeah, but Manny's at his prime. Yeah, you're right.
So I think Pacquiao will.
We will chant the best matchmaker in the world.
So what do you think about this? You're obviously.
I think the businessman is underrated, and we're waiting for him to come out of his shell.
The man behind you, Manny Pacquiao, made it so easy. Even though you know Shane hits you, couldn't Manny hit you. What do you think, 12 rounds?
Manny's just one of a kind, extraordinary. But when you see the businessman, that's what we're talking about. Manny's Manny, Omar's Omar.
Viva Julio!
Viva Julio!
So last thing, any message to your fans, because you're very popular, you're a fighter, if they're watching, you can say it in Spanish.
Un saludo a toda la gente que me sigue, pues que voy a pelear el 28, ojalá ahí la puedan ver en TV Azteca. Un saludo para todos, gracias.
So, there you have it. Stay tuned. ESNEWS.com, another seckbach reporting.